Well, today is my diet cheat day, and I don't know what I want to eat. I was thinking about going to Five Guys, but I don't want to have to take out a mortgage to buy a cheeseburger. If I go to Five Guys, I can only afford about 5 fries. Whatever happened to Fuddruckers? They food was good than a mother. Now we got Five Guys. Who came up with that name anyway? Sound like a porn title. About 5 guys putting their meat in one bun. I don't even want a burger no more. Unless it's Fuddruckers. That food was good than a motherfucker.